Being charged in a deadly shooting at Townville Elementary is scheduled to be in court in Anderson County today. Investigators say Jesse Osborne killed his father in 2016, then went to the school and started shooting on the playground, killing 6-year-old Jacob Hall. Osborne was 14 at the time, but is being charged as an adult.